Top Jackson. Yeah, they swing it to Hill. They try to find Brown inside. Johnson doing a pretty good job of defense. Oh, nice move by Brown to the basket.
Who's back? Still doing this, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Bench will be at the line here, a chance to get on the scoreboard and break this tie. First shot, good. Here's Stimes into Johnson. Johnson going to work on Brown. Makes his move off the glass. No good. Brown with more. Now the reach out.
My last album was the Chronic. They want to know if he still got it. They say raps change. They want to know how I feel about it.
You wait up on pain.
Down to Udo. Comes inside. Dumps it down to Brown. Gets the shot to go and draws the foul.
Maine doing a great job.
I love him, police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Still the beats bang. Still
Brown shooting 75% from the free throw line this season. A chance for a three-point play. Good. Talked about it in the pregame, Bobby, and it shows up in games too. Consistency is Brown.
Still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting.
Now Dobson will try a three. It's no good. Rebound. Tipped around. Boy, Brown had a hand on it. Now he's got it. Put back goes.
Looks like he and Kevin fought for a second there. Maine.
I kept my ear to the streets. Signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the heat. Even when I was close to the feet.
Gone a little cold from the three-point line after hitting a couple. Brown works his man in. Little hook shot's good.
In the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried. I'm the truth since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew.
On the Hawks. Brown hits the first one. They make their move in the corner. Here's Brown for three. Oh, he gets it with 3 seconds to go. And Hartford
is in the lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
Here comes Reed. Baseline jumper. No good. Down to Brown. The putback goes.
Oh, that's just being in the right place at the right time right there.
And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE. It ain't nothing but Mohawk. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe.
Now Udo, right side, down to Brown underneath, puts it up and in.
Oh, what a great pass right there. Just perfect.
Hitting the corners and the lolos, girl.
I'll break your neck, man, and put your face in your lap. Try to be the king, but the ace is the last.
Right across to Petkus for three, no good. Rebound, Brown, put back shot.
Game still, got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't tripping, love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood, take their moms out the
Brown. Nothing there, out to Brown. Thought about the three, got his man in the air, takes a step in, swish.
Great recognition by Justin that time.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners.
Great defense and maybe just taking some poor shots there.
Oh, nice move by Clayton Brown. 26 points now for Brown.
Too easy right there.
Hitting the corners in the lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
Like that? Right back up in you.
Nah. Game. He's one of those, you know, he takes a lot of
guys
pressure.
You don't hear much about.
There's Brown again. My goodness. Brown now 29 points in the game. You'll hear a lot about him after the game. Oh, and great shooting, too. 12 for 17 from the field. Just a great day.
Put it in the air.
This is a chance to get to 30 here. As this is a career high for him, Parker with the 15.9 seconds to go. The Black Bears trying to hang on. Boy, it looked like this was going to be easy. But the last couple of minutes, the Black Bears a 10-point lead. And Brown's second shot is good.
Clayton Brown, congratulations to you, first of all, a new career high in points with 31. Tell me a little bit about the intensity coming out here. From start to about the 37-minute mark, this team played pretty well.
Well, we just wanted to come out hard. We lost three in a row. We didn't want to make it four. We just wanted to come home and have a good home stand today, and we did it.
Justin was out after about a minute and a half of this game. You took over down low. You got a lot of your points down low, a lot of offensive rebounds. Did you really feel like today?
Yeah, definitely. I think I got to shoulder a lot of the load because I'm a senior too. So when Justin went down, like coach was telling me, he's like, come on, we need you. You got to go in there and do something. So that's what I did, and my teammates was pushing me the whole time.
I noticed some chest bumping too when you get Justin in the game. You get you're the big guy throwing him down. Is that the kind of guy you like to have really another senior that you need to sort of light a fire under and get this team going, as a lot of these Black Bears have to get going to make a run at this thing?
Well, Justin knows what he has to do. He knows he was in trouble, foul trouble the first half. He knew he had to come out second half and show that he could play. So he came out, got a couple dunks, a couple easy baskets, and he helped us a lot.
Clayton, big game from you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done. Nice show.
All right, thank you.
Okay, Clayton Brown, 31 points for the senior, and he's a guy that came one win away from the NCAA tournament last year, and in the preseason this year he said, I think about that game all the time. I want to get back to that championship game and have another chance at the NCAA tournament. John?
Yes, main player of the game, and really today, Bobby, a no-brainer, Clayton Brown.
Yeah, Clayton Brown, just a tremendous game. I mean, he came in off the bench. He knew that he had to pick up his game, and I thought Coach Nini made a great comment about the guards really getting it to him in position where he could do good work, and he did. Every time they got him the ball inside, I mean, he made it. He was 12 for 18 from the field, 8 rebounds, 31 points. Just a tremendous game by Clayton.
So our main player of the game is Clayton Brown. The main player of the game is brought to you by CES.